what's this? One magnificent book.
To compare them with you so I can realize how lucky I am.
But to see your kind of smile.
It's game running when I heard you were putting on a show.
I didn't know you were such an amazing dancer.
I wouldn't recommend lifting in that outfit. But if you need to work up a sweat later, feel free to pop into the gym.
Am I dead? Did these beautiful angels come from me?
Whoa, that is one hot chick.
Huh? You're planning on fighting in that getup? I don't know about that.
Excuse me, miss, but are you sure you're in the right place?
No way.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
The two of you here for the audition? Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
Welcome to the mansion of the esteemed Don Cornea. Welcome to the mansion of the esteemed Don Cornea.
Rooms on the second floor, at the very end of the walk.
You can't afford a single thing in this place, so don't break shit. That one's Madame M's girl, ain't it? And she's hot.
That Andrea's girl? I'd let her do things to
go
me.
Go to your room and wait. Quietly.
Room's at the end. Keep walking.
We've been waiting for you to show. We've been waiting for you to show.
Hey, hands to yourself.
So dizzy.
Gas. Come on. escort you to the party so you can make yourself comfortable. Let's get this show on the road.
Where are you taking us?
Come on now. Oopsie daisy. Hey, together with Ted, asshole. The hell? You want to throw down to Cornelius, girl? So if you leave a mark on him, you ain't getting off with a one. I know. Managed to wrangle some real lookers this time, though. Oh, Sam.
Hey, can you hear me?
Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage. Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks?
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I've got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aww, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
What the heck?
Now ladies, listen up. I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin. Head out the door to the left and up the stairs. Come on ladies, let's hustle.
All right guys, let's do this.
Do you want to do this?
No? Come on. You know you're into this.
Okay, my beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn.
Hmm.
way, you look kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we? Whatever. All right, y'all good to go? So let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Lady?
Oh.
Nice. Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Oh. Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah. Oh, yeah! I've got it! I've got it! Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you! I'm gonna enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl. Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. Leftovers are all yours.
Yeah, we!
Okay. Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me.
Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate, like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more!
Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests, and y'all got first crack at entertaining them.
Oh, yeah!
Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself. Never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah.
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah, I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting.
Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
What the hell?
Get down!
Don't you stupid!
But wait!
Good job, Aerith!
It was nothing compared to you!
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts, your gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you! Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
Thank you.
Bye.
Man, I'd love to spend some quality time with girls like that.
Bet they're going at it right now. Lucky bastard.
I see you managed to get out, huh?
Anybody
have some fun with us?
One more shot, Wheeling Chili!
Watch it!
Tagging out!
Let me handle
it! Hell, you shit!
One for you!
Over.
are you doing
You've
here?
You've got this.
I got
this.
Hey, ain't you two gonna read that?
You piece of shit!
Let's go!
In!
Bingo! Bring it!
Go on!
Go!
To the limit and beyond!
I'm unstoppable!
Not that!
Try dodging this! Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes, yes I am! Here I come, baby! Hey, who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners, too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh?
So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right, I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm! I was paid to find him!
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that! They'd hunt me down like a dog!
Well, you better. Because if you don't, I'll rip them off!
It was the director of public security, Heidegger! It was Heidegger!
Shinra! And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash him.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl. Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean stamp out. by targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't. Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do...
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
What the other time limit?
Oh, I'm sorry! Time's up! The answer lies... in the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks. Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on? Damn it.
Thank you.
You're up.
I'll show you what I can
Hang
do.
Back. Let's do this.
There it goes.
Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the way.
I got your number.
Ha.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
I got this. You ready?
That it? I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
You ready? Keep it up. Think fast. Gotcha. One more shot.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark. I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shimmer's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah, I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. Be a miracle if it still works. Gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
seriously. Keep it together.
I got you. Cut! Go in it! Stay back! Not throwing it at you! That's it! Go on! So that's the way it's gonna be, huh? We'll make it quick. This one's for you!
What the hell is wrong with me?
It worked!
Walking.
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
That'd be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle it. Come on. Finish him off.
Let's go. I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Bad.
them?
Taken over. That's doing right. Best work.
We should be able to get across.
I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what
are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle it. Come on! It's all good! Attack! Ha!
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
One more shot!
You're
get
done. You're dead. It's on you.
All set.
Nothing to it. Keep it together.
Let me handle it. Go away!
Gotcha.
Won't be tough.
Of course not. That must be the way out.
Open the door.
I wonder, there must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon.
What?
Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial? Here goes. Whoops. Try to stand still. Keep calm.
that small.
Could have gone better. That went well. Okay. Try to stay in sync.
All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
You asked for it.
Bundle up. Let's finish this.
That's it! And catch! This one for you!
For a shower.
This won't take long.
Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
Don't overdo it.
I got this. Here goes. Go on! Can you take over for me?
Take the lead.
All set. I'm coming. Let's get serious. That's it.
надо.
Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
No.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Cloud, we don't have fire.
Last warning. Back off or die.
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted.
Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything, but you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry.
If this is what you want!
It's over.
too bad.
Stay back!
I think I just heard a little kid. Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What?
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle it.
I'll take care of him.
See ya.
Don't let him stop us.
It's on you. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
Hang back.
I'm coming. Too easy. One more shot. Back it up, okay? Bring it. Don't let him stop us.
Stop him.
Oh!
okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think? I'm game.
Huh?
We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go then?
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
What the fuck?
Deal with that.
All set. I'll show you what I can do. Here it comes! Get fired up! It's your turn now.
Gotcha.
This one's for you.
That'll keep it up.
Seizing the opportunity. One more shot! It's on you. So it's my turn? You can do it!
Let's do this.
This is gonna hurt. Show you what I can do.
Shake it off.
You've got this.
Great.
I'll take care of you.
Things dangerous.
I know, but even so.
What the?
Okay?
Yeah. Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
Let's go.
Let us through. Or else. Get him! Bring it!
Said you'll be stopping at the Sector 7 train and is bound for the Crane's area. The train will be
taken. Please stand clear of the Crane's door.
The crane's up there. It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around. I found you!
Ready, enough!
Do you think there's more in here?
Looks like. Aha! Found you!
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go. Here goes. Lend me your strength. Too easy. Just a bit.
I'm pretty sure I saw a door on the other side of this place. I think our only choice may be to find another route.
your shit.
Yep.
I got your number. You.
All set. Here goes. Just go away. Tagging out.
I got this.
You're burning up.
Damn.
Take it from here.
Okay, let's go.
I'll show you what I can do. Taking a little break. I'm feeling pretty weak.
ready.
You're still doing okay, right?
It's on you.
All set.
Sure. However I can help.
Try using it.
Just taking a little break.
I got this.
Come on, you can do it.
That'll do.
Can you handle them?
Take it over. Come on. After you.
Let me.
Take care of them.
It's your turn.
My turn. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
I got this. Take the lead.
I got it. I'm gonna feel this one.
You can do it.
Take it over. It's over.
It's on you.
I got it. Keep it up.
Break that.
That was fun. All this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
They're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the hole?
What if they're trapped here and can't leave?
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
We're through.
Great. Let's head outside. Wait.
A girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... coming back.
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
It's moving.
Maybe now we can get to the other side.
No turning back. See ya. Let's go.
Let us through, or else.
These trains might still run?
Could give it a try. Good call. Looks like it still works.
I knew it!
Thank you.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it. Yeah, of course I do. We can drop the damn thing whenever. It's just that...
Have anything to say about it.
All we can do now is keep moving. Please. Please let us be in time.
Would you look at that?
Here I go.
Right behind you. Gotcha.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
Here goes.
Hang in, get him.
Took you long enough.
Oh, shit.
Let's go.
Almost there. Come on.
Right.
Cloud!
Aerith!
Whoa.
The kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever!
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
You're the one who...
Where's Aerith?
I'm ready! I'm ready! I said I'm ready! Come get me! I'm right here. Mom?
Aerith!
Show you what I can do.
Thank you.
Get ready.
You can do it.
Let's do this.
Gotta get windy.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
I'll show you what I can do. Watch out for high wind.
Everything is spinning.
I've got this covered.
Okay.
You'll see.
That'll do.
I'm just so tired.
On you.
All set.
Bring it.
Get him.
The hell?
Don't overdo it.
I got this.
I'll take care of them. Until next time.
Deal with that.
Let me help. Yes, I'll be fine.
I'll take care of you.
Not throwing at the towel.
We've got to get through this.
Let's do this.
Don't think you'll walk away from this.
Take the lead.
I got this. Here goes.
It's your turn.
All set.
I got this.
What did she do?
Let's go.
Right.
Right. It's that ghost.
So long.
Attention, Avalanche! You are surrounded! Stand down and surrender to public security immediately! Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force! I repeat, Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force!
Got your lethal force right here, asshole!
That is it.